Might seem a little silly to do a video on greasing your slides, but I wish I had known this when I was starting out. So I've taken my tuning slide out, and if you actually can't get it out, you know, your tuning slide goes in here, you can wrap a towel around this bend and pull on it this way if you're having trouble getting your slide out. If you still won't come doing that, you can soak it. There are a few other different things you can do. You can check out the book if you want more information. But when you're greasing your slides, so the slide is going in like this. When you're greasing your slides, what I like to do is take a little slide grease, and I actually use lanolin, which is from sheep. And when you grease, just a tiny bit, I don't know if you can see that, it's just a tiny bit of slide grease. And I put it around the very tip, all the way around the edge. Keep a little piece of something nearby to wipe it off. It's pretty greasy. It is grease after all. And then what I do is I just put it in the end, just one at a time, and just work it back and forth like this, all the way up to here. And you can't see it, but it gets kind of goopy at the top. So then you just take your little piece of whatever, wipe that off, and then do the same thing with the other side, put it back in, and you're good to go. Now, if you're doing that with your third valve slide, which needs to move quickly to do the tuning for the C sharp, for the D, sometimes the slide grease will make this not respond as quickly as you need it to. So what I'll do after I grease it is put a drop or two of valve oil on there, and that will help get it quicker. So there you go. Hope that helps you. Good luck.